For this week's Quirk Tip of the Week, I'm going to explain to you when and why you should change your wiper blades. Your wiper blades should be changed at least every 6 months, or if they start to streak, smear, skip, or reduce your visibility while driving. They should be changed especially after the winter months due to the salt, snow, and ice. And that's your Quirk Tip of the Week. Thanks for tuning in. See you next week.